I want to make these videos where students, non-native speakers of English, can learn English easily and will be able to understand, speak and communicate with each other in English language more fluently. This video is basically to understand. First part will be of grammar and then it will go on like that. So first lesson we are going to do is of using pronouns. Pronouns are the words which are used instead of the noun. Pronoun is a word which is used instead of a noun. So when we repeatedly use nouns, instead of that we use pronouns. For example, Ram is a cricketer, Ram plays cricket, Ram goes to school. We can avoid that by using pronoun. So pronoun comes in the place of a noun. For the first person, for ourselves, we use I. So I am Devesh, I am a teacher. When we are talking about more than one, that is a plural, we use we. We are teachers when more than one person we are talking about. So we say we. We are teachers. We are students. So we means more than one in the singular first person. When we talk about second person, that is to whom we are talking to, we refer as you. You in singular, you are a player, means one person. When we are talking about more than one, we say you are players, that is a plural second person. Now we refer to third person singular. When is a male, we say he. Female, we say she. And for things, non-living things, plants, animals, we say it. So he, she, it. He is a boy. She is an actress. It is a beautiful pot. Plural of all the three singulars, third person is they. They are boys, they are girls, they are pots. I hope you understood this lesson. Thank you.